हेलो एवरीवन, स्वागत करती है। टुडे आवर ग्रुप इज प्रेजेंटिंग आवर एम टू एनुमरेट 765 एसेंशियली डिफरेंट पोजीशंस और 26,830 पॉसिबल गेम्स अप टू रोटेशंस एंड रिफ्लेक्शंस। इफ प्लेड ऑप्टिमली इट ऑलवेज एंड्स इन ड्रॉ एंड सम्स अप टू बी फ्यूटाइल। द नेक्स्ट पार्ट विल बी कंटिन्यूड बाय वंदना।
Hello everyone, I am Vandana Arbhami. Starting with the our topic is tic-tac-toe game. The game is basically shows board which consists of 9 squares. Each of these squares has an index number starting at the top left corner and ending at the bottom correct corner with the number 0. However, the game rule has two players, a human player and a computer player. The human player makes O sign if they give chance to choose the start over to computer player. But if the human player chooses himself for the start over, then it marks as X sign. Similarly, the computer player will sign as O respectively. The computer player responses moving of the human player until the board is fulfilling. Besides, AI, that is computer player, will choose a winner by the combination of index numbers. It is a simple square board divided into 9 square grids. When the player taps on any square, X or O is displayed. The game is over when a player claims 3 squares in a row and when there are no moves left. Thank you. The next part will be continued by Tejas.
Hello, myself Tejas Patil, and I am going to explain how we coded this game. So here we use code writing like HTML, JavaScript and CSS, where HTML is used for basic web page design, like for this first page tic-tac-toe and this file name tic-tac-toe and everything. And CSS is used for the grid, like we to present this grid where we have to mark X and O. And JavaScript is for the main program, like when we press human and AI, so it will work full game. Like first player is human and second is AI. So we'll start the game. So first I am the player one and second will be computer, player second. So I mark this. So player one wins. This whole code is written in, the logic behind the code is written in JavaScript, where everything is checked and every condition is checked whether player one wins or player two wins. So there are many this can be played by two players. So I'll show the code for where I have coded this. This is the HTML code. So HTML code, like basic code, where this is the header of the file tic-tac-toe, where the title of Chrome, like first Chrome title, and this all are divisions, like for boxes and all. This JavaScript, this is the script code for where all full logic is written over here, like player one, whether the user has chosen second player as computer or second human is playing, like whole logic. And this is the logic, and this is grid check where winning condition, this whole is winning condition to check where player one wins or player two wins. And this whole is the grid style, like grid style means this is the grid where CSS is present. Thank you. Next part will be explained by Siddharth.
Hello everybody, my name is Siddharth Desai and I will be discussing the conclusion. The tic-tac-toe game is most familiar among all age groups. Most of us have played this game during our childhood and some of us even play it now. Intelligence can be a property of any purpose-driven decision maker. This basic idea has been suggested many times through this game. You can play this game with your friends and also you can play it alone with your computer as your opponent. An algorithm of playing tic-tac-toe has been presented and tested that works in a very efficient way. Thank you. That's all. that's all from our project.